Hi, Bert.
Hey, what's this, a barber pole?
Sure is.
Yeah, and the sign there, it says, Ernie's Barber Shop.
That's what it says.
You're not serious, Ernie.
Oh, of course I'm serious.
But, Ernie, you're no barber.
What do you mean I'm no barber?
You're no barber.
I got myself a barber pole.
So?
I've got a pair of barber scissors and a barber comb, and I got a barber mirror, and so I'm a barber.
Yeah, but, Ernie, you've never given anyone a haircut, even.
Well, that's true, but I'm about to give someone a haircut.
You mean you found some poor dingling, someone so dumb, someone so stupid.
Bert, sit down, please.
No, sure. Someone so stupid that he's going to let you cut his hair?
Oh, you bet, Bert. There we go. There.
Wait a minute. Ernie, you are not going to cut my hair.
Please, Bert, you must sit still while the barber
Ernie,
is cutting
you're not
your
gonna
hair.
Cut my hair.
Sit down, Bert.
No, wait, now, Ernie, come on. Are you sure you know what you're
don't
doing, Ernie?
Don't worry about it, Bert. I know
you
what I'm doing. Oh, of course.
Oh, boy.
Sure, I know all about barbering.
Not too much off the top, okay?
Don't you worry about it, Bert.
Okay, and I like my hair long, Ernie.
You'll love it when I finish with it.
Okay, make sure that
when
I like it.
Finish with it, you won't recognize yourself.
Hey, come on now. Don't cut it too short, okay?
Oh, no, it won't be too short, Bert.
Okay.
Because one of the nice things about hair is it grows back again after you cut it down. You know, that's one of the great things about hair.
Yeah?
It's really sort of amazing when you think about it,
Look,
you know?
Ernie, I haven't got all day, you know?
Okay, well, I'm almost finished here. Clippity-clip, clippity-clip-clip-clip. Okay, and there we are, all finished.
Yeah, can I get up now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well?
There you go. Well, what?
Well, you know, how do I look?
Well, you look with your eyes, Bert.
Oh, Ernie, come on now. Where's the mirror, huh? Where's the mirror?
Oh, you don't want to look at yourself in the mirror, Bert.
Of course I want to look at myself in the mirror.
Oh, no, you don't.
Where's the mirror? Come on.
Well, okay.
Where's the mirror?
Let's see. Here's the mirror here. Take a look.
Ernie?
Hmm?
I'm bald.
Well, I wouldn't say that, Bert.
You wouldn't say that? No, but it's true!
Well, I know it's true. I just wouldn't say it, Bert.
You cut all my hair off!
Well, yes, I'm sorry about that.
Ernie!
But remember, it will grow back again, you know.
My hair!
That's one of the great things about hair, you know.
It'll take a month for my hair to grow back, Ernie.
A whole month?
A whole month! What are you going to do about it?
Bert, I have just a thing for you. Just a second.
Oh, my hair!
Here you go, Bert.
What is that, a book?
Mm-hmm.
A book won't make my hair grow faster.
No, but it'll give you something to do while you're waiting.
Ernie!
You know, I feel kind of bad. I accidentally cut off all Bert's hair while I was practicing to be a barber. But I'm helping him now.
Ernie, this will not work.
Oh, why not?
It just won't work, that's all. Oh. You know, I can't wear this hat till my hair grows back. I can't see anything.
Oh, you sure you can't see anything?
Not a thing, believe me.
I believe you, Bert. You're talking to the wall.
What? What? Where are
you? Over here, Bert.
What? Oh, thanks.
Okay, there you go. You know, I know what you need, Bert, old buddy. You need something, and I know what it is.
What is it?
A wig.
Why?
Yes, indeed.
You gotta
need a
be
wig.
Kidding. No.
No, no. What you need is a wig, and I just happen to have a wig. I'll get it for you, Bert.
I'm
right
not gonna
down
like
here.
This.
I got a wig. Okay. Sit down.
No.
Sit down in the barber's chair.
Oh,
here.
No, Ernie, are you sure?
Here we go.
What, like that?
You'll love it, Bert.
Oh, boy, this
It'll
is...
be you. Oh, that's good. Mmm. All righty. See? Now you got hair just like you had before.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah, that's funny. Oh. Ernie, I'm not going to wear this. I can't wear it.
Why not?
Yeah, it looks dumb, that's why. All my friends will laugh me off the street.
Oh, well, what you need then is a beard.
Why do I need a beard now?
Then your friends won't recognize you.
Oh, Ernie, come on.
I got
now.
A beard
That's
right
enough.
Here. Here we go.
Oh, no, Ernie.
No, no, no. Just hold still.
Give me a break,
hold still.
Will ya?
Hold still.
Come on.
Close your mouth. There we go.
This is silly. This is silly.
Yes, you're right. It certainly is silly.
Okay, now.
A beard is silly without a mustache.
Oh, Ernie,
yes,
no
mustache.
Mustache right Ernie, this is enough.
Hold still, Bert. Hold still.
There's hair in my mouth. There's hair in my mouth. Oh, Ernie.
You look great, Bert.
I mean, I look great.
Oh, you look beautiful.
I do not. Why, I can't be seen in the street looking like this.
Why not?
Why not? What'll people say?
Well, here comes somebody. Let's see what he does.
Okay.
Danny!
Why?
Daddy, oh, how nice to see you, Daddy. I didn't know that you was around here. Oh, you gotta come home with me.
I'm not your daddy, kid. Hey, leave me alone.
Come on, Daddy.
Ernie, I'll get you for this. Hey, this is weird. This is weird. Hey, come on, leave me alone.
Well, so far it's been a bad day for old buddy Bert. Poor Bert. First I cut off all his hair, and then a monster came and took him away. Why, Bert, you're back. Why, did you have any trouble with the monster? And look at your hair. It's back. Hey, what is it, a wig? No, it's your real hair? Why, you mean it grew back that fast? Did the monsters help you to grow it back that fast? Yeah, well, that figures. Monsters know a lot about growing hair, I guess. Well, what did they do, spray some sort of special monster stuff on it, I bet, huh? Yeah. Hey, Bert, why don't you say something? How come you're so quiet, Bert? I mean, well, what's the matter with you, Bert? Come on, Bert, say something.
Cookie!